inputs and one output. What is the output? Suppose if we take the signal A and the signal B, the output is Y is equals to A into B. That is the output of the AND gate. So we know that inverter is like this. So what is the function of inverter? It inverts the given input. That is, if we give the input as A, the output we get it as Y is equals to A bar. So are you understanding this? This is AND gate. This is NOT gate. So NOT gate is represented by bubble. So now we are combining these two gates. We are combining these two gates to form another gate. That is called a NAND gate. That is called a NAND gate. We are calling a gate called a NAND. We are calling a gate called a NAND. Why it is called a NAND? N stands for NOT. It operates NOT operation. AND is for AND. So we have to remember that. AND is for AND operation. N is for NOT. So we are using these two gates and implementing another gate. So that is, we can draw a symbol like this. First AND operation is taken place. Next, a bubble is replaced here. So AND gate, we are establishing NAND gate by using AND gate and NOT gate. So here we are giving the inputs A, B. The output is, what the output of AND gate? Y is equals to A into B. But here there is a NOT operation. So bubble is there. So that indicates Y is equals to A into B whole bar. Okay? Are you understanding? So what is NAND gate means? It is nothing, but actually it is implemented by AND gate and also NOT gate. By using these two gates, we are implementing another gate called a NAND gate. So first we are using the AND operation. Next we are using the NOT operation. So A into B first is performed. Next complement. That is Y is equals to A into B bar is another gate that is called a NAND gate. Let me see the functionality of the NAND gate. So there are two types of universal gates. One is NAND, another is NOT. So the basic gates are three types. Remember that. One is AND gate, second one is OR gate, third one is NOT gate. But here universal gates are two gates. One is NAND and NOR. This is very important, as actually it is asked in various question papers. Recently in ISRO, okay, technical assistant, for the post technical assistant ISRO 2016 exam, recently it was held in Bangalore. So he asked the question that what are the universal gates. The question is, what are the universal gates? Options are NAND NOR. Next option is AND OR. Next option is NOT OR, like that. So what is the answer? The answer is NAND NOR. So that you have to remember. So NAND, how the NAND is replaced? It is formed by using AND gate and NOT gate. So A, B, Y is equals to A, B whole bar. Okay. Suppose if we take the truth table, that we call it as functionality of the gate. So suppose if we take, this is A, this is B. So Y is equals to A dot B whole bar. Suppose if you take the signal 0, 0. So 0 into 0 is 0. 0 whole bar is 1. Next, if you take the signals 0, 1. So 0 into 1 is 0. 0 whole bar is 1. Next, 1, 0. 1 into 0 is 0. 0 whole bar is 1. Next, 1, 1. 1 into 1 is 1. 1 whole bar is 0. So, that is the functionality of the NAND gate. Suppose if we go for NOR gate functionality. So, how is NOR gate? Simple. N is for NOT operation and RF is for OR gate. Okay? So, remember that. So, first OR function is implemented. What is OR function? If we give the signals A, B, what is the output? Y is equals to A plus B. That is the function of OR gate. But here, we are adding a bubble here. We are adding a bubble. That represents NOT operation. So, NOR means NOT OR. Okay? Next. So, the implementation of NOR gate is, first we will use the OR gate. Next, we will use a NOT operation by using simple bubble indication. So, what is the output here? Y is equals to A plus B. It is the function of OR gate. So, next operation is NOT. So, whole bar. Okay? So, if we go for the functionality of the NOR gate, okay, what you can obtain? So, first one is A, next one is B. Y is equals to A plus B whole bar. Suppose 0, 0. The input signals are given 0, 0. 0 plus 0 is 0 and the whole bar is 1. Okay. 0, 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 whole bar is 0. 1, 0. 1 plus 0 is 1. Whole bar is 0. 1, 1. In OR gate, what will obtain? If any of the input is 1, then output is 1. So, here 1 plus 1 is 1, but whereas whole bar is 0. So, it is quite opposite. See here, when the inputs are 0, 0, we are obtaining output 1. Okay? So, for all the functionalities, we are obtaining 1, 1, 1 and 1. So, for the inputs 1 and 1, we are obtaining 0. Here, for 0 and 0, we are obtaining output 1. In all the functionalities, we are getting 0. So, in all the cases, we are seeing zeros. That is the functionality of the NAND and NOR. Okay? So, this is the concept of universal logic gates. Why they are called universal logic gates means? So, every function of the basic gate is implemented by using these NAND and NOR. Let me see how they are implemented. Okay. Okay. So, what are the basic gates? So, the basic gates are AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate. So, we have to obtain AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate by using the universal gates. Why they are called universal gates means all the basic gates are implemented by the NAND and NOR. So, that they are called universal gates. So, suppose if we see for NAND gate. So, what is the function of NAND gate? So, actually it is, the symbol is like this. So, AND operation is performed. Suppose, if we interconnect this input signal and if we give a signal A, okay? So, according to Boolean algebra, A into A is A, okay? A into A is A. Here, Y is equals to, how we can write means, A into A whole bar. So, according to algebra, A into A is A, that is A bar. So, how we are seeing the output? If we give the signal input A by interconnecting both the inputs, we are obtaining Y is equals to A bar. So, this indicates the operation of NOT gate. So, by using NAND gate, we can obtain NOT gate. Using NAND, Okay, implementation one. Implementing, not yet. Suppose if we go for OR gate or AND gate. Okay, so how we can write this is. Suppose if we give A, B as inputs. So what is the output? Y is equals to A dot B whole bar. So we are obtaining AND operation. If I want to obtain AND gate performance, so here I will join two inputs of the NAND gate to single input and giving like this. So what you will obtain? The output is Y is equals to A into B. That is the operation of AND gate. So we are implementing AND gate by using NAND gate. Implementing AND gate using NAND. Like this. So by using NAND we are implementing NOT. By using NAND we are implementing AND gate. By using NAND we can implement OR gate also. Let me see that and decide whether this NAND gate is universal or not. Suppose if I take a signal like this, so this is A, so what will obtain? A bar, A into A whole bar, that is A bar. Again I am taking another gate, that is like this, so B, B bar, output is B bar. Again I am interconnecting these. I am giving these two input, two outputs as input to another gate. So what will obtain? Y is equals to A bar dot B bar whole bar. There is a theorem here. A theorem is applied here that is called De Morgan's theorem. That theorem is called De Morgan's law or De Morgan's theorem. What this theorem indicates or states, you know, so this states that A dot B whole bar is equals to A bar plus B bar. Okay, A dot B whole bar is equals to A bar plus B bar. So reverse operation is performed here. Here AND operation is there, here OR operation is performed. For A bar A plus B whole bar is equals to A bar dot B bar. A bar dot B bar. So De Morgan's law is applied here. So by using this theorem, here we will obtain A bar dot B bar whole.